This is Amir Questlove Thompson.
This is Graham Elliot.
And we are here live in Chicago at the 20th anniversary of Lollapalooza.
Chow Town is first and foremost a food court, you know, of great restaurants. They're all based in Chicago. The idea was to try to keep it home, keep it local, you know, the whole sustainable idea and showcasing these mom and pop places. And the great thing is seeing chefs take a challenge of making their food not only quick enough to make for this large amount of people, but to make food that people understand and want to enjoy. You have everything from a bar like Kuma's doing burgers to a Michelin-starred restaurant like Bon Soiree doing a bruleed scallop, you know? So all kinds of food.
I'm about to go back for seconds and thirds.
There's a pickle, jalapeno, then a little bit of fish sauce, soy sauce, garlic, ginger, blah, 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 blah.
It's spicy. It's hot. It's hot. But tasty, but tasty. Yeah.
This is a jalapeno-laced watermelon popsicle.
Say that again,
jalapeno-laced watermelon popsicle.
How do you lace jalapeno in a popsicle?
We took a whole bunch of watermelons, juiced them up, put a little bit of the jalapeno juice in there to give it a little spice. So you get the watermelon flavor up front, have a little bit of heat.
Already,
yeah.
I love them. They're awesome. They got a little kick.
Oh, this.
There it is. There it is.
Oh my God.
I was extremely impressed with the Scotch egg.
The Scotch egg. Now, do you want to explain? It's, you know, Chef Dirk from the Gage put this together. Hard-boiled egg, rolled in some sausage, deep fried Dijon mustard. There she is.